The next step is to connect your 360 images that you've uploaded in to your business page. So all you simply do is select the four photographs that I've uploaded in here. Then you'll see three dots in the top right hand corner. So you select there and an option will pop up which will say pick a maps listing. So select there and search your estate agent branch or your business page. So in this case, I'm searching for the Schofield Stone. It will attach those photographs to that location and then you'll see an arrow and you just select that button and it will publish those photographs to that location. So they will get attached to your business page.